Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm going to create this makeup look for you guys. I hope you're gonna enjoy this video, so let's start the video. So first product I'm using here is Requel Skin Radiance Cream. It's a very good moisturizer. Next here I'm using LA Girl Concealer in the shade Pure Beige. Wherever I have darkness or redness, I am going to apply this concealer all over there. Or you have any pigmentation or acne marks, you can apply this concealer. For color correction, you can use one shade darker concealer or the shade similar to your skin tone. Now here I'm using My Glam Pose HD Foundation in the shade Warm Beige. And now I'm using here Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Tan to brighten up my under eye and bridge off my nose and chin. Wherever I need to, you know, brighten up my face. So for eyeshadow, I'm using here is K-Beauty Eyeshadow Stick in the shade Indulge. Now I'm quickly blending it out with a little dense brush because it's a creamy eyeshadow. And now I'm here using Lakme Absolute Eyeshadow Palette and I'm taking this brown shade. Now here I'm blending it out with fluffy brush. For my brows, I'm using e.l.f. Cosmetic Eyebrow Pencil. And I'm using same eyeshadow stick on my lower lash line as well and blending it out. For lashes, I'm using here Flower Beauty Mascara. And now for contouring, I'm using Nykaa Skin Genius Foundation Stick in the shade 07. Now for blush, I'm using Color Bar Blush. And now I'm using Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter. Now for my waterline, I'm using Pack Long Lasting Kohl Pencil in the shade Skin. Now for lipstick, I have used here Swiss Beauty Lipstick in the shade 17. So this is the final look, guys. So I hope you're gonna enjoy this video, guys. Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any update about my upcoming videos. And thank you so much for watching this video, guys.